Good morning students and welcome back to the e-learning classes provided by St. Michael's Academy. So in this video, I am going to do the revisions of the final terms limits and the chapters are chapter 3, 7, 8 and 9. So let's start with the first question. So first is fill in the blanks. First one, a PowerPoint is saved with dash extension. So the PowerPoint is saved with PPTX extension. Second is dash view gives thumbnail view of the slide in matrix format. So answer is the sorter view gives the thumbnail view of all the slides in matrix format. Third one, dash view is the view in which slide content can be edited. So answer is slide view. Now the fourth one, each dash is made of number of slides. So each presentation is made of number of slides. Fifth, dash type of operating system allows multiple applications to be executed together. So answer is single user type of operating system. Now question 2, match the following. So you have to match the column A to column B. So first is cascade window. So it will match with option 3. So it places open window in one or more vertical pipes. So it places the open window in one or more vertical pipes. Second is show window scan. So it will match with option 1. So it places all the open window in single pipe depending on the number of the windows open. So it places all the windows in a single pipe depending on the numbers of windows open. Now third, show windows side by side. So it will match with option 2. So it places each window side by side on the desktop. So you can see all the windows at a time. So now question 3, write these steps. So you have to write these steps for following tasks. So question 1, create a folder. So how we can create a folder? Step 1, first we have to right click and then we have to go to the new option. And then we have to click on the folder from a list of the new option. Second step, a new folder will appear in the location. So when you click on the folder, so the new folder will appear in your current location. And then you have to type a name to your folder and then you have to press enter. So in this way you can create a new folder. Second question, open a program. So how we can open a program? So step 1, first we have to click on the start button and then we have to go to the all programs. And step 2, then we have to click on the programs you want to open. So after going to the all programs, we have to click on the programs that we want to open. Now question 4, answer the following question. Question 1, what is a presentation software? Give example. So answer to this question is, so a presentation is basically representing a topic using some text, pictures, images. So there are special software that helps to make presentations and this software is known as presentation software. And the example is Microsoft PowerPoint. Now question 2, what do you understand by animation? So, answer to this question is, animation refers to the movement added to the object on a slide. So, slide objects can be anything on a slide, which includes the text, pictures, charts, graphics, etc. Now, question 3, what do you understand by multimedia? So, answer to this question is, so the multimedia is the combination of multiple mediums such as text, pictures, sound, music, video clip and animation. So the multimedia is the combination of multiple mediums of communications such as text, pictures, sound, music, video clip and animation. Now question 4, what is the advantage of graphical user interface? So answer to this question is, so it uses pictures to communicate with icons and menus. Second is, so this icon and menu represents the objects and commands. So in this way, we have finished the revision for the final term examination and the chapters are chapter 3, 7, 8.
8 and 9. So revise all this chart and stay tuned for the next video. Thank you so much.